It is a baby boy and police say he is no more than a day old.
All that I saw was two little legs sticking out, but I still thought, oh, it's one of those new realistic dolls. I started to go up the stairs. And I knew he was alive, and I ran back, made sure he was okay. How having a child in my life, in our life, was going to affect every second of every minute of every day.
Yes. This is your story.
And he grinned from ear to ear.